for the first time, the poor now are beginning to speak for themselves. Now that threatens those in higher authorities who are paid to think for us.
With our votes is the very government that demolishes and evicts us, black people, when we try to move into the cities.
That people who like to live in shacks, no one will ever want to live in these conditions, but they need to be closer to their working places. They are here to access education, healthcare, and better services. So people are here for a reason. They cannot allow anyone to move them.